We're not pulling out all the gray hairs. No. I was telling you.
Why don't we do it in front of a food and musical instrument?
Okay.
To me, it's kind of.
Oh, that's pretty in the steel there.
This will be great. Hold on 1 second,
this
guys.
This is wonderful. I'm short next to you.
1, 2, 3. Hold on, don't go anywhere. 1, 2, 3.
Great. I think you did it.
Thank you.
Cool, you bet.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Get a picture while I'm behaving.
Yeah. Hey, while you're behaving?
Yep.
Is that possible?
Mom, get over there. We got to do the
same thing.
Do what I want to do. Yeah.
That's what you want.
Okay. They got machines to do that now.
Thank you.
Yes, when you protrude.
Knowing you about your protuberances. My arches are starting to eat it.
There we go.
Yeah, she's a photographer.
Yeah.
Terrible error.
Yeah.
I know. Is he flirting with you, Sarah?
Shoot. Does a duck quack?
Yeah, I'm telling you.
for the kids tonight, for CASA. I want to thank everybody involved with CASA for having us here this evening to entertain y'all and be a part of this special event, especially Sam and Kathy Lowe for all their hard work. This is another thing that Sam has done for us, yours at Playground Writers Group, and he found us a song to record on the next Iron Horse CD. This one's called Hearts of Steel. I see you roll. Looking back or not.
Yeah. Now, if you want the old CD, you can get it on